Lost two brothers to the street, one to jail,
once
and the other 6 feet deep.
I was a slave in this system of things. I was lost. Yet now I'm found. My cry for freedom is loud. Searching for my truth, I stand on my own ground. From every town and big city, there ain't no pity walking these streets. Slaves jumping, humping, bumping, and popping to the sound. The beat of unequivocal destruction and deceit. The shroud of denial is covering. In the depth of confusion and deception, no peace and no sleep in these streets. Still, in a madman's dream, how can I be delivered from being a fiend? Yes, Daddy was a cold-blooded player, but his addiction were proved to be the ultimate slave. Existing on rationed bread and water, I stand before that altar. The cuffs and chains that bound my hand and feet have not been my defeat. I conquered and kicked heroin, cocaine, reefer, and crack. But in my mind, I'm having a nicotine attack. Fiending for another pack, am I a slave to this system of things? Or is this the slavery in disguise that springs? Imposturing as young kings and queens, captivating and capturing slaves with the chains of the mind that bind. Oh yes, we say we believe in deliverance from slavery, but what is the recompense? So I cry, Father, have you forsaken me? Can you truly be found in these chains that bound my flesh and torment my mind? So I cry out, Allah, again, one more time, deliver me from this mystery of uncertain slavery. These are the days when we search for God, where real truth comes from. Hindered from knowledge and wisdom. Question ourselves if he is around, looking down from his heavenly home to somehow let us know we are not alone. For with every blessing that occurs, evil machinations will be deferred. So another day, still, I pray for my peers that are bound in the jail cell of hell, that there is freedom in the mind from the chains of hell.